shoes first.
Oh, they have a whole floor in there.
Do you got any with rhinestones?
Abby pushes me way too much. I think that I need to get away from her, and I think the girls do too.
So we decided we were gonna go do something fun with the girls. I told her she could take Brooke's crown and shove it up her ass. And you know, I really do mean that.
I'm leaving tomorrow for vacation, so it's nice to go out with the kids for something fun and not rehearsal.
I'm here because I found out Melissa was going on vacation. She didn't tell me she was going away. She didn't tell me anything.
So, miss, a lesser model.
Why didn't you tell me?
Seriously.
I did, Kurt. I don't want to talk about it. I told you. I did. You don't listen.
I'm not trying to fight
you.
You
I did tell you.
If you would have said that to me, I would have known.
Kurt, I did tell you. Yes, I did. You don't listen to me when I talk. I told you. Kurt is not a very good listener. I told him that I was leaving. My whole marriage with him, he just never listens to what I say.
I heard from a third party.
So I told
that
you.
My kids are going to be
Kurt,
without
I
a parent.
So what? Who cares?
I don't want
go
to cry.
Go, Christi!
But that
look,
was
totally uncalled for. I mean, I'm their father, and I have a right to know who's watching my kids. I'm not leaving here. I'm staying with my kids.
Stop this, ready?
Oh my God.
When this light turns red, I'm gonna stop them from turning.
Abby has absolutely lost her mind.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
She's directing the traffic out there.
Thank you. Your mother's proud of you. Get ready.
We're not doing this. Our kids aren't dancing in the street.
It's this.
No, no, JoJo, no.
Just go, shut up, you're such a wuss. Just wait a minute, 1 minute, 1 second, please. Can you hit me? Please hit me.
I just want to go over a few things because we have some song titles missing.
You want to come with me?
What is this?
That's what I'm confused about. We need to. Okay.
Kathy.
Yes.
What is with this little rocket music?
Vivi was uncomfortable with the solo that we worked on because she had such a lack of rehearsal time. And so we are going to go ahead and do a piece that she already knows.
I'm like, what? I'm just changing this to independent entry.
You're doing yes. What? You're changing it to independent?
Yes.
She's not going to be going underneath your...
I didn't do this number.
But she's gonna be representing you.
Not with a number I didn't do, in a costume I didn't design.
Okay. Can I see you outside, please?
Catch me outside. How about that?
Jess.
The other night in the parking lot, you dinged somebody's car with your car door, and when they wound down their window, you said, and I quote, "Don't even think about suing me. I don't make any money."
That's not what I said.
Watch your mouth.
I know, Abby, because everything I do is wrong and everything in your life and about you is perfect. That's not what I said, and that's not how I said it.
Well, then why did she bring it up?
Don't say things like that about me.
If you said you were sorry, she probably wouldn't even have told me about it.
Okay.
But because you were so ignorant, that's why she said something.
I'm not ignorant!
I'm not!
You're the ignorant one!
Then get off the bus!
You did a good job getting rid of Kelly!
I invited Miss Abby to come out with me so I can tell her that I want to come back to dance. Cheerleading just wasn't my thing.
is that fine babe?
I don't know if she's gonna take me back, but I hope she does. I was wondering if I could come back today.
Now,
good Gucci flip flops, fuck you, hit your bitch in my socks. This a big watch, diamonds dripping off of the clock.
I'm sorry to interrupt your rehearsal, but I have a little surprise for them. Come on, girls. The dance concert week is always really stressful, so why not have a little bit of fun?
Shut up!
She actually is in a dunking tank.
These are my friends. This is Dave and Rich.
Why is there always cute boys involved with you?
Because that's the way I roll, babe. To teach young children all about dance.
Now I'm afraid.
Oh, look, she's afraid. I love it. Oh,
come on.
I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
Well, I hope they're not downstairs just fooling around, because the group dance is a hot mess. Christi,
yes?
What's going on? Like, you're on your phone.
You
should be paying attention and focused.
I can listen. I am amazing. I can do two things at once. I can check a text and listen to you rant about stupid things.
Then get your kid's feet straight, get her leg up there, and teach her to relevé on her big toe and the ball of her foot.
That's
because
your job.
We've been telling her
That's
for years.
That's what I pay you for.
Baby.
I can handle it. The kids are doing great. When your kid sucks, don't put it on them.
Did you just say my kid sucks? Wicked old witch talking on a kid.
Woo!
Good, I hope you get run over by a truck.
Hi. I love Florida, so I bought a house in Orlando. Come on in!
Hello!
I had the kids and the moms come on out to my house to enjoy a day at the pool and have lunch. My mom, the one and only Marion Lorraine, is home. Hey, my mom is a gracious lady to everybody in the world but me. Grab a plate on that end, go through the line, take your food. Like, I understand that Kathy's busy, but like, you invite someone to your house, she could at least call me and tell me she wasn't coming. Who's going in?
I have no idea how to make a martini. I'll just pour some in there.
I love the big watermelon cake.
You got the biggest watermelon you could find.
Okay, just go. You put grease all over the watermelon, you throw them in the pool. The goal of the game is to grab the watermelon and get out of the pool with the watermelon in your hands. They fight like cats and dogs trying to hold on to it and keep slipping out.
Llama a mí, no le hables a él.